My name is Brenna Dillon, and I created the Rocks of Courageous Kids Garden at Nexus Children's Hospital for my Girl Scout Gold Award. I've been a Girl Scout for 13 years, and I'm currently a proud lifetime member. I attend college at Cal State University of Fullerton, and I'm studying to become a nurse, which is a big part of why I decided to earn my Gold Award at Nexus Children's Hospital. In high school, my best friend and I created a club called Students Help Hospitalize OC Kids, where we would plan fun events and different crafts for the kids to participate in during their stay at the hospital. We came up with the idea of painting rocks as a way for the kids to commemorate their courageous journey at the hospital, and led to the creating of this garden for my Gold Award. First off, I would like to encourage each and every one of you to strive to earn your Girl Scout Gold Award, because Girl Scouts has taught me so many wonderful life skills that I continue to use throughout all of life, and they teach you so many wonderful things that you all can do to help make the world a better place. It genuinely made me so happy to hear that the Girl Scout Rocks Kindness Garden will be brought to the Girl Scouts of Orange County headquarters in Irvine, and I'm so excited that all of us will be participating in this wonderful event as a way to help spread more love and kindness throughout our community. Painting rocks is such a fun and easy way for us to spread a little more positivity, whether it be in our own backyard or at the garden here at GSOC. With this garden, you'll be able to take a kindness rock and leave a kindness rock, which will create a ripple effect of kindness through sharing our own inspirational messages and our art that we are leaving for someone else to find. I love the idea behind painting these rocks because it's such an amazing way for all of us to use our own creativity and work together to help make this garden full of positivity and kindness. I love that we can take something as simple as a rock and use our own imagination to turn it into a work of art. This is a skill that you can use in all aspects of your life, like being able to turn a small patch of dirt into a beautiful garden full of inspiration. Because as Girl Scouts, we are all here to help make the world a better place, and with each and every one of you, we can all work together to help achieve this goal. I just wanted to end this by saying thank you so much, everyone, for listening, and know that by painting these kindness rocks, you are all making a difference. And I wish all of you the best throughout your Girl Scout adventures. Thank you again. Bye.